Master Learning System. Welcome to Pronunciation Guide. Well, these consonant sounds may look familiar to you, as Vietnamese also has words starting with these sounds. But how they are pronounced in English is totally different. Want to know how to pronounce these sounds correctly? Wait no more. Let's start. Now we will start with the sound P. First, I want you to watch my mouth carefully and listen with all your attention to how I pronounce this sound. Then try your best to mimic the sound. P. Okay, it's quite easy, isn't it? Now, I want you to remember these two steps. It's important that you pay attention to these little details, as it will help you to sound more like a native speaker. So, step one, press your lips together like this. Step two, push the airflow out through your mouth like this. Please notice that you should not press your lips too hard, like this, or too loose, like this, as it will not produce a strong puff of air. So, instead, remember, lips firmly pressed together. P. P. There is an important thing you need to know. Use this technique to check if you say it correctly or not. Now, put your hand in front of your face. Say p, p, p. Feel that puff of air tapping at your palm. Because p is an unvoiced consonant, there's a strong puff of air tapping at your palm. P. 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 So, to sum up, there are two steps to make a perfect P sound. Step one, press your lips together. Step two, push the air out of your mouth and say p, p, p. Now we are going to practice p in some words. So listen carefully and repeat after me. Pie. P. P. Pie. It's a pie. Paper. 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 Pen. 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 Good job! Now we will move on to the next sound. Ba. Pa and ba is a consonant pair because they have the same mouth position. So, step one. Press your lips together firmly. Step two. Make the sound ba. Please, do not press your lips too hard. Ba. Or too loose. Ba. Remember, lips firmly pressed together. Ba. 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 Because ba is a voiced consonant, there is no puff of air tapping at your palm. Ba. 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 Okay, good job. To sum up, there are two steps to make a perfect ba sound. Step one, press your lips together. Step two, make the sound with the vibration in your vocal cords. Ba. 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 Now, I hope that you can see the difference between these two sounds, p and b. Now we are going to practice some words. Listen carefully and repeat after me. B, b, book. B. Ba. Book. Ba. Ba. Book. Ba. Ba. Bend. Ba. Ba. Bend. Ba. Ba. Bend. Ba. Ba. Ball. Ba. Ba. Ball. Ba. Ba. Ball. Good job! Now I will say a sentence. Repeat after me. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday! Be brave. Be brave. Be brave. Be positive. Be positive. Be positive. Be better every day. Be better every day. Be better every day. Now, I hope that you can pronounce the P and B sounds as perfectly as native speakers. After watching this video. In the upcoming episodes, we will continue to help you out with other consonant pairs in English. Stay tuned for our awesome phonetic lessons. Thank you for watching Langmaster Learning System. Goodbye!